Hello, welcome back to Amnesia. I'm Leek's Paradox, and we're gonna go down the elevator now. He flipped the books, monarchs looking for the kings encountered, 9 different kings all over Europe, blah blah blah. Elevators. What a nice elevator. Very slow elevator. How does this thing even work? That also does not look very safe. Oh fuck. Around the corner. Oh god. Even the corner's not the best place. I can't move. Why can't I move? Ow. Another loading screen. We just had one like a few seconds ago. Loading. So, how's everyone doing on this joyous loading screen that you cannot even see? Well, you can see like the last few seconds of it, but regardless. I don't even remember what we did in the last part, other than making the elevator work. Do I have oil? Please don't have oil. Oh, sweet, I have a lot of oil. I'm happy.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Dungeon?
Don't like
very
this
much
place.
So. Come, don't linger.
Rock, get out of the way. Shoot. Oh no, it's dark. Nope. I can't see shit. I don't even know what's going on, it's so dark. Oh. Hello. Are we good? Alright. Everyone done dying? Barrel? I am a barrel. You cannot see me. I'm gonna go this way. Someone likes their roses. Hello, rats. I'm gonna catch one. Ah, damn it. Come here, mouse. I want a pet. Come on. Damn it. Well, can't catch the mice. Anything else in here? Before I have to go any farther into the... Who the hell managed to do this to the door? Fuck crazy ass people, man. Crazy. Stop your wife. I don't like this place. I'm gonna quietly crawl over here. Nothing to do here. Ooh, a hammer. Thank you. Anything in there? Some oil. Over here. Oh, shit. Where? Oh god, I'm saying fucking hell. I'm just gonna chill in here. Do I have any sanity potions? No, I don't. Great, I'm crazy. So I spin like crazy. Whee! Whee! Fucking hate this shit. Fucking shit, stupid. Door's not even open. Please don't do nothing upset up the stairs. I don't want to deal with it. Nope. So, how's everyone doing? How long have I been recording? Oh, goddammit. I've only 7 minutes. Oh, goddammit. Oh, fuck. Please tell me he's not up there. Hello? Can you not hear? Fuck, at this rate I'm gonna go freaking insane and I'm gonna lose all my oil. We good here? Are we good here? Please tell me we're good here. I intend to make two parts. I cannot deal with this right now. I'm sorry. Just gonna quietly mosey on. Chair. I moved that furniture. I'll show them. Holy shit, it's dark. What lock? There is no lock, you lie to me. I'm gonna hit it with a hammer regardless. What the fuck? Well, fine. Is there anything over there? Oh fuck, hit the mic. Mike, please don't. Oh no, Mike, don't do that. Mike, no. Bad. No, stop. You need to be in a position for me for you to be heard by my beautiful, beautiful girl bar, I think.
Where is
Chisel.
Where did she go?
Not Chisel. Crazy. Chairs.
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
I believe I've seen some of them. She's probably dead. I didn't mean to use the oil, but close enough. I don't care. Swear to God, if he calls me, I'm gonna break his face. Yay! Might as well use this. Don't even know where I'm going. Anything here? Nope. Don't see shit. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
What the hell is he doing out there? Is there any light source in here? Holy shit. He's gone. Please tell me he's gone. Tinderbox, I need something for you to be useful on. Rocks? Can I use rock? Oh, wow, throw that. I don't even know how close it is. How's my sanity doing, by the way? Headaches. Awesome. Is he gone? Oh yeah. I think he's gone. I'm just gonna go in here like no one's business.
without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the king's men.
I don't want the computer to die.
Come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider. Somebody's coming. Hurry. I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
I found your hole. How long have I been recording for? God damn it. It's not time for part 2 yet. Okay, let's just break it. Nothing to do here. Nothing to do here. Into the hole. The morning sun flickered between the pine trees and the carriage approached the castle. A faint memory of reflections in the window panes repeated itself over and over like a meme. Such a tight tunnel. Anything over here? No. This tunnel is collapsing. I'm fucked. I don't want to be in here. Go away, rocks. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. What the? Are they magnetic? Get out of the way, I said! Come on, man. I don't know which way to go. I don't know which way is scarier. I'm gonna go the way that I can see through at the moment. And it doesn't really matter, because I can't see it anyways without my light. I don't know what the fuck is going to happen at this point. What? No bros, please. Nothing. Please, nothing that'll hurt me. Fuck. Storage. Storage is always a wonderful place, right? Right? Oh, didn't see me. He didn't see me. Oh, I knocked my mug over again. God damn it. I was just gonna hide in here, and now I'm gonna fix the mic. Because my mic is stupid. God damn it. Stop falling over. No.
Soon it will be ready.
No, it will not be ready.
2nd of August,
notes.
1839.
Why do I have a diary inside a prison cell?
It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the Outrider,
I've been playing
who's
without
been
headphones.
With the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait
Such
until morning before I venture
further.
I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Sounds wonderful. Bet you feel like a wonderful, wonderful person. I don't trust that door. I'm not going in there. Nope. Can't make it.
He escaped. Where is he now?
I don't see anything. Nope, nothing to do here. Not going the way he went. That's for sure. Oil check. Oil is going low. I need more oil. Glass jar, sweet. Tinder box is also sweet. I guess. Chair. Anything behind the barrels? Anything? 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 Can't see shit. There's no torch there. Nothing. Nothing. Mouse origin. Okay. That's something. I'm just gonna cover that. For the younger audience. Whoever they may be. Chemicals. Awesome. Is that awesome? Oh, hey, chest. Sweet. Finally, oil. Just what I need. Oil. Why is there so many inventory spaces? You're never gonna end up filling them all. It's very easy. Think we're done with that? I'm going crazy, goddammit. Oh, box. Fuck. What do you want? Urgh. Excellent condition, you say? Excellent condition, this. Oh. Anyone down there? No. Hello? There. Okay. Good. Door, where'd you go? Where'd the door go? Ooh, oil, sweet. Record time. Okay. It's time to stop and move on to part two. This has been Link's Paradox, and I'll see you in the next part, where I'll be going in the other direction that I completely ignored. Gonna put on my lantern so I don't waste it. Goodbye.